black armbands will be worn at two upcoming South Australian race meets as a mark of respect for fallen jockey Simone Montgomerie. The Darwin Cup's prize pool also redirected to a fund for the young mother's five-year-old daughter. Alice Monfrix has the story.
A young mother and talented jockey who died doing what she loved best.
You hate seeing any fall, let alone something so tragic like this. It's just devastating.
It's a million to one chance and it happened.
26-year-old Simone Montgomerie was thrown from her mount while racing in the Darwin Cup meet yesterday.
You know that it can happen, but when it happens to somebody that you know, and so close, it is a big shock.
The South Australian moved to Darwin in 2009, her death driving home the dangers of the sport.
Just makes everyone sit back and realise that what we do is actually quite dangerous.
A full investigation into the fall is underway and witnesses have been offered counselling. Plans to reschedule the cup have been abandoned and the $200,000 in prize money now in a fund for Miss Montgomerie's family and five-year-old daughter, Coda.
The 2013 Darwin Cup will now be a legacy of one of the territory's most loved and respected jockeys.
The National Jockeys Trust also offering support.
The fact that we know straight away there's someone stepping in for any financial needs the family may have straight away, that's the least we can do as an industry.
Tributes flowing too on Facebook, more than 22,000 people joining a page in her memory. Her racing colleagues say she'll be remembered for much more than her feats on the track.
As a great mum, great personality, easygoing, she was just a wonderful girl.
Alice Monfries, 10 News.